Hello guys, in this short tutorial we make a scrolling background that you often need for Endless Runner games, for example this game. Make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications. Also, watch till the end to find out one tip. Let's start. Here we have the background sprite, just make sure that wrap mode is set to repeat. So instead of creating an object from the sprite, we need to create a 3D object. Select quad. Let's increase the size. This is a game for PC, so make sure your ratio is 16:9. Reset the position on the X and Y axis. Notice that we can't see the fighter jet. You can go to 3D view and move quad to the back with the blue arrow. The blue arrow represents the Z axis value. Let's change the name to background, and we can remove mesh collider because we don't need collision with the background. The next step is to create material. I call it background material. Change shader to unlit. Texture. For the texture, use the background sprite. Now select your quad and add the material. Nice, you can see that Mesh Renderer is using it. The next step is to add the scrolling background script to the quad. We need one variable speed and one variable for the renderer. In the update, through the renderer, we can access the material and change the offset. We change offset only on the x-axis. And that's all we need to code. In Unity, set the speed variable and for the renderer, use mesh renderer. Let's play the game. Nice, everything works. Pro tip, you can have multiple quads for different elements of the background and move them with different speeds so you get a nice parallax effect. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.